Let's go! So, we haven't upgraded yet. Ditch slap.
Lightning, those bombers are affecting the viability of your mission. We have to rethink our approach. Between the gunships and the bombers, we have lost numerous units, including those you were meant to rendezvous with to take out the giant Ravager. HQ is ordering your extraction. Just getting you out of this area is going to be tough.
Okay, so we'll unlock the final armor, but I don't care. We'll go back to tactical. No, we're good with what we got. Yeah.
Lightning, I have a new route for you.
Ooh.
I think I found your way out, but it's not going to be pretty. I've had some mechs airdropped in. Utilize the mechs to reach the waypoint. Neutralize all enemies you encounter.
Yo, rabbit! launcher tastes good. Oh, no, 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 that's bad, that's bad, that's bad, that's bad, that's bad. Oof.
You're going to have to plant a charge to open it back up.
Back, you idiot.
Okay, Lightning. Clear that tunnel. Take out those anthills before moving on.
Acknowledged.
Take that one down quick.
Lightning, mop up the remaining enemies as you make your way out of the canal towards the next waypoint.
Let's go, boys. Oh, dear.
Until on the other side.
Here we go. know where that camp went. Goddamn ticks!
We've got another carrier in the area. They must be dropping more support. Stand by. Bucketoo is reporting that this carrier is dropping another type of flying ravager. He says they look like... Wasp! Heads up, Lightning!
Yeah, I hate the Wasp. Needed that. Rather than a 20 health. Ah, what is a pistol today? Weapon. Gotta focus down on this thing now. Come on, open up.
This is what what I signed up for.
Bravo Zulu, Lightning. Proceed to rally point.
Right, so we got all the weapons, we got everything we need. Mission complete. Yeah, tactical armor ain't too good against air units, but know what you're doing. You can get 346 kills like I did. Maybe level up? No, not yet. What do we find? Trooper and tactical. Alright, I got a new rocket launcher and I got a Hammurabi Code 1. Trooper. Cool. The daddy. That's right, I forgot. You don't
get
to unless you beat
Ranger Squad 51 is nearby.
So I may just
They're
do it with my other save
too.
File since I got
You need to rendezvous with them
unlocked.
And secure the area before we can proceed with the evac.
Which is about the only way to beat in last Inferno mission is with the genocide weapons. And even then, most of the enemies just shrug them off like, whatever. So what did I unlock? Oh, that's right, something I can't use just yet. I don't want to keep using this grenade launcher. I don't want to go with the rocket launcher just because. I can lay down that one big hit. You know what? Let's just stick with the basic 25% more fire going down. Bigger clip. Takes a longer to reload. Nothing hits harder. Yeah, well, I think we'll just keep what we got. I got the mine, which is flipping useless. Actually, I don't think the mine would be so useless. Because I can deploy a couple of them. I can do that while I'm retreating. I can also put down 10 of them if I wanted. No, I like the turrets. I like the turret selection. Okay. Let's go.
Okay, Lightning. Move in and secure the area.
Roger.
Let's roll! Shotgun! Get to the front!
Point is set. You and 51 head for the lander.
Roger.
Lightning, this is bad. You know that giant ravager we were rooting you away from? Well, you're looking at it. We're running out of landers. Let me get intel on the horn. Intel. Lightning, what info you've got on this thing?
Trying. Translation system is online. Dead on ravagers. We've got a bunch of college kids in here translating the international data feed. Let me expedite this thing. Sit tight.
Copy. Lightning, try to stay out of its way while intel does their thing. Looks like you have plenty of company in there to deal with anyway. Clear the area and try to stay alive. Intel, we need whatever you can give us ASAP.
Roger that, Ops.
What the? What are these things?
Grab this reload. Come on, the thing's got no health left. One more bullet.
We're calling this thing the Daddy Long Legs for obvious reasons. Forgive me, this isn't the best translation. It seems it uses a spawning mechanism very similar to the carrier. Multi-jointed, yes.
We died because the thing crashed into us.
Much like the carrier, the spawning bay is un...
Okay, we need to put the rocket
Lightning.
Launcher on. I'm
Ranger Squad 51 is nearby.
Grenade launcher.
They're being pulled out too. You need to rendezvous with...